then in 1969, there is the Sermon Hall uprising. This burst of gay visibility makes national headlines. People from all over the country are reading about this. People are coming out of the closet with a gay pride parade being held in the country. And this is followed by a backlash. Anita Bryant in her Save Our Children campaign, some repeal of the discrimination statute, sort of bar gay people from serving as beekeepers in California, or one major. And then in the 90s, there's the Clinton administration welcoming gay people into their executive branch for really the first time. Bill Clinton lists the ban of gay people receiving security clearances in 1995, but there's also the Defense of Marriage Act and the ban on, or the Don't Ask, Don't Tell regulation in the military. So it's a huge factor over the past 10 years. There's been just a massive increase in the percentage of Americans identified as LGBT.
Well, look out, stupid. Oh, gotta wonder what they're spreading around the sky, because those aren't normal contrails.